Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Isabel.
And I'm Angie.
And this is your Red Devils Review.
Good morning, Red Devils. My name is David Zhang, your ASB president. Please stand and join me for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Hey, Red Devils. My name is Cindy.
And my name's Daryl.
And we are part of Sweetwater's water polo team.
We just wanted to let you guys know that you can still be a part of water polo for this season.
We have practices every day except Thursdays from 6 to 7:30 at Parkway Aquatic Center.
And all you guys need to bring is a one-piece swimsuit, a towel, goggles are optional, and water, of course. Be there or be square.
Good morning, Red Devils. This is Mrs. Nzunza, your proud principal here at Sweetwater High School. I wanted to let you all know that on Wednesday, during the Red Devil Review, we want all of our students to take what's called our core social-emotional learning survey. This survey is really important to us, and I cannot tell you how important it is because we really want to know how all our students are feeling here on campus. The survey will take about 15 minutes, and what they will do will ask you different questions as far as self-management, self-efficacy, but more importantly, our school culture and climate. I cannot stress how important this survey is because it will let us know exactly how you're feeling on campus and a lot of the things that we can do here so that we make sure that you're feeling safe, comfortable, and cared for here at Sweetwater High School. So on Wednesday, during your period four, you will get a link that will be emailed to you via Jupiter Grades, and then you will access that link, you will click on it, and you will be able to take that survey. Once again, Red Devils, please make sure that you take that survey as your voice is important to us. Thank you.
Today there's going to be a fall drama performance
at 6:30 to 8:30 p.m.
Sure, I can definitely see Justin confessing his love right now. My darling Kate, I know we've never talked together alone or even be together. But, in fact, I wasn't aware of you until Rachel pointed you out. Actually, I just wasn't aware of you at all. But, the moment I saw you, I knew. I knew the way Romeo knew about Juliet, the way Anthony knew about Cleopatra, the way Homer knew about Marge. I know I'm with Tara. She's popular, she's pretty, she's everything, but you're you. Come with me to the costume party. Kate, our matching costumes will tell everyone that our hearts have been joined together forever. So please, come with me and make me the happiest man in the world.
Sorry, but you're not my type.
I was just acting.
Have fun. All right, let's go.
Down on the west coast, they got a saying, if you're not drinking, then you're not playing. But you,
like a video of Lenny.
You.
Thank you.
There's going to be a first multimedia club meeting this Friday
during lunch in room 214. That's all what we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Angie.
And I've been Isabel.
And this has been
your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always yours.